Hello, hello, welcome back to another video. Today we're going to be doing some more Power World today. So today, we've got a really crazy Kativa, if you didn't see in the last video. Yeah, he's good, he does struggle, I see that. And not a person that ignores that type of stuff. He needs some help, we all know that. Well, in today's video, we're going to see how much work we can get done. Since this is slightly modded, it seems more modded than it should be, but... can't really stop that. Let's get my people to work. Chopsy, chopsy, chops. Ooh. Okay, we're gonna need to get the... okay, how much wood have we made? We need some wood, man. Yeah, we're gonna need to get wood from the trees outside, so... there's a Kativa over here, destroy the rock.
How?
Exactly my point.
Yeah!
But I need the trees, so... why do you understand? Why you being so mean? Okay, I'm gonna need to make the repairer. So I'm gonna need, where is it, the repair bench. There you go. Which I'm meaning. Eventually, can I even move it back a little? Yes, I could. Let's those lymph monks come over here. No, where are you going? Thank you. Kativa.
Yeah.
I'm just here for the meme.
Yeah.
Alright. Yes, what you need. Why? In what messages? Oh, is it the music? The one that says MP3. This is YouTube, you know. Not in music. my name and then .mp3. That's actually quite nice. Yeah, actually, you've done quite good. Yeah. Yeah, I'm on my second video. Same thing, I'm just getting part one and part two over and done with and power. At the moment I'm in the middle of making a video. Nice. Yeah, it's actually quite nice. As they say. Yeah, you sorting that. Yeah, I'll join over when I'm done with video creation. Yeah, you too. So we're gonna see if we can make some more beds and the second floor for storage, I think. Maybe eventually we can get some more beds, but right now we've only got 12 of them on the map, on here at the moment. And we've got only 12 beds. This Katina needs to get off his job. Are you kidding? Return the box. There you go. Jesus, girl. Should repair that. Yeah. just gonna reset him for my time. So what we're gonna do, see the ramp. Okay, I'm gonna need some cloth being made. We're gonna need to upgrade the beds. Their beds. Their beds. Okay. Once I can get stone, this will make the building way better. What else is there? This game is getting better. So let's get cloth made. So yeah, we're gonna need the crusher. We're gonna need, obviously we're gonna need the medieval one of them. We're gonna need spear bench because we're gonna get some mega spears. We're gonna need, where is it? Axe. We're gonna need the bench wheel. What is that then? The high grade. We're gonna need the high grade one. I can't find it.
High quality.
Oh! So where's the high quality app? We're gonna need nails. So yeah. I'm back. Okay, I'm in there. I don't think there's a... Okay, we're gonna need a... metal chest. Probably not. We're gonna need the cooler though, so what I'm gonna get... is I'm gonna get a metal pickaxe gun. I'm gonna need this kind of bank, so I need nails. I need nails. I need, what was it again? What did I need? You tell me I need. How do I even make nails? Now. Thank you! Woo! So you are gonna make me my common shield. Thank you, and I'm also gonna need you to make me... Oh, no, bye-bye. You know what would make this way easier is if we can have these. Damn, I made more beds than I actually needed. And there's not even that much wood either. So you guys are just lazy and shit. I don't think the lady. I don't think we're going to need that any more than we already do. It could not catch up. Jesus Christ. This is what I mean. This is what I mean. Look at that. Shorten it just a little, that would be perfect. Okay, that is. Could I get a second one? All you need is one. You could stop what you could do. You don't. You got the energy. You could stop what you do. You don't.
Well, everybody, I love the way we do things. It is just perfect how we do things around here. But I mean, like, I don't need everyone. I didn't ask you to do that, did I? I asked for the FLGs to do that. So what we could do... What's worse? Unshackle. We only want wood in that one. Then for this... Wait a minute. What's the settings on it? Only wood.
This will be only stone. Only be stone. You can start with diamond. Okay, this is defeat. Why are you stealing stone from my bed? Now what it would be is that would be other materials? What would that come under? Yeah, we don't need this anymore. Sorry. You guys enjoy your day. I'm gonna go and get myself some ore. Boom. Again, can't stop. How long's this live been going on for? to go.
I need to go to the checkpoint point. So, I want to sell that, maybe that, some of the mega stuff, no, I need to buy a gun off you. I do drop quite a bit. Oh,
you're kidding. Why the Pyrenee? Oh, not these guys, damn it. Not the Pyrenee. Okay, these guys have polymer, which actually sells quite a lot on here. Damn it. I might need to go back home and collect a lot more stuff if I'm going to be getting that crate. How much does polymer sell for? Okay, that sells for actually quite a lot. I actually need to sell the... sell these. That puts me quite high in the money lot. There we go. 80 ammo. That should do me decent. Top 100. Oil! Oil! Oh yes, oil! I could sell that. That's actually quite worth it. I mean, like, if you can get the kill for me.
Ha!
Okay, good to know not to mess with them. Now that I'm here, if I hit you, are you the fast one? Yes, you are. Yes, low. Okay, the alchemy can be put in here, correct? Can any of them eat it? You look like... Who let the door open? I might need to steal someone from that beach for the money. I can get easy money if I do it this way. Problem is catching it. No.
Yeah.
Can't risk it. Oh shit, what can I do? What can I do? Now I need to get to that red guy. I need to find the guy that has the red outfit. There we go. What do you sell? Are you the... got some good stuff in stock? So you're the food guy. You're the food guy. Do you sell a metal axe? Okay, I'm gonna need to figure out how to get a lot of stuff. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna be using my gun to get the kill. First of all, let's get this wandering trader in the base. My trading. Oh, you're amazing. Okay, you... Oh yeah, I'm gonna need...
Yeah.
I'm gonna need the heavy bench. Which anyone would like to make me, myself, a metal pickaxe. Thank you. Discard. Discard. I don't need it at all. So what does it require to be repaired for this one? Oh great. Okay, looks like I'm gonna need to pick up some really good stuff. Okay, there we go. This alone should get me... Oh, you're a wandering trader. Mama Forest. Okay, we need to go to a mammoth forest because they are a food seller. Okay. Sell the polymer. Sell that. That should be everything I want to sell. Unless I'm selling leather too, then yes, I'll sell that. Sell that. How much do you use? I've got 20k. How nice. I know you can sell pals, but I need the pal guy first, because I'm not gonna get that anyway. Let's go get a mammoth forest. Let's see if I can capture a mammoth forest actually. For the weaker beasts, yeah. I use this. Ammo it. Yeah, I'm not gonna take that box again yet. Okay, now I can. Boom. I ain't taking out that. It's slightly stronger. Okay, we've got some crevices over there. Let's see. These guys give me quite decent stuff, actually. These guys do. I think they're neutral, so I don't know if they do. Okay, cool to know. I don't need any of these guys. Other than that egg. That is a damn egg. Is that a big egg? Oh, hello, the crab guy.
espresso. And syndicate clubs. Get my gun out. There you go. Okay. These guys do hold some stuff. The main thing I'm looking for is a certain animal. Not the whack. But I'm not. Ow! Get that close to my hand. Get hit. That's a good person to get. Those ones I would like to kill. Could have came out of it, I suppose.
How?
There you go, it's a golden Vic, a shiny Vic. Two Vixies, that's all that matters. So that means I can get a coop up. That means we can get a coop up. Don't tell me I didn't get it. Okay. You do have some farming skills. I'll give it back. Ooh, yes, now I've gotten rid of the car. Now I've cleared up some space. This one here is going to be for cow material? No, it'd be under... What is a bloody sheep doing? There's a lot of sheep in here, man. I might need to go out and get... Let's go sort this boss out then. Hey, mateys, can I get some extra bow stuff sorted? I need myself a sorcerer. Hey, man.
is way easier for me, actually. So I need this bigger. That has like an hour's worth on it that makes you want to watch it. But to be honest, it doesn't matter how you watch it, it's depending on how much you watch it. I mean, think about it. What is the point of watching something for half an hour just to only get little to no information about how they actually accomplished it? Thing is, with edited videos, they're most likely either cheated or extremely, or they went to creative and that shit just to do stuff. You get what I mean? Me, probably this week, sorry. Because so much infrastructure. Are you only allowed a certain amount of beds? Are you only allowed a couple of beds? Thank you.
if I do a part three, can we get... Need a measure of the end of the sheet. Is this so? We might need two power boxes for this map. So if I did it'd be too close to another base. You have to be 86 meters, 85 meters to make a new base. That is just stupid. Oh, that's it. Too much space this way. I could move it back. If I have to, I will lower the walls of the third route. I'll put the walls here instead. If I have to. Well, I'll probably do some work between videos. Anyway, so we're gonna need to get boxed off by the... Yeah, I'm gonna keep the box up too. How much room does that get? Plenty of space, I mean. Put walls here. You stop here about here. You get plenty of them. Gives me about 36 pets allowed. Anything, don't have anything to do.
propellers?
Yeah, what about them?
One of my propellers just came up to me. And I just went down. Faster than faster than the light's running off. I'm going like this.
Like a flash. Ethan, clearly you don't understand. The speed of light is basically the fastest thing in humanity. I mean, your vehicle cannot be taken out at the speed of light. Then that's your fault, not ours.
Not even
in
VIP mode.
You should have VIP. Leg punk.
Yeah!
Hey, why am I getting leg punks over here? You're not a punk, really.
Yeah!
Hey, leg punk. We are good. We need a couple of coffee, please. What the copper keys drop? I do not know. But let's see how much they cost. Copper keys should be not too expensive, right? Copper keys. They're not too expensive, right? It does cost too much. This build's gonna be huge. I haven't even gotten it to, I think, level 5 yet, so... That's what I'm moving around a couple of places. I mean, I could hold over hundreds of thousands of bases. I mean, I can have like hundreds of bases just based on wood. I can have one waste on wood, one based on stone, one based on crafting. Next then I'd leave both of them near each other. Is there railings in this game? There should be some railings, otherwise I can get a full too. That gun, which is here, only does. Okay, I'm gonna get some bigger spears together. Who? Saxon. Upgrading everything.
any extra space I have, like right here, I could tear down this wall right here and continue. I'll get so much extra space. It'll be ridiculous. I'm gonna need someone to put them in here. Not me, it's gonna be them. Chicken, stop, Papa Do. You don't need it. You don't need it. You've got a bone. So, this is how that's gonna start. So, can I climb that? No. Good. No. That would be right. Okay, put that in there. How about we put... we got salad on it. Got a salad. For the rest of my day. So, where's that metal chest? So I'm gonna need that if I'm gonna need. So. struggle with balls. Workstation sorted, so I'm gonna move on. Now we're gonna need a massive tool. That'll be doing the metal grinding. Get it done and over and done with soon. We still need to capture a lot of things. I might need to get the spear bench down. Spear bench or whatever it's called. Spear bench. Giggles. It'd be really helpful to have that glitch. About it. I think this is how puppy do. Yeah, well, like, it's not the energy of that. I think we could do what we do without me. About it. Think this is stop. What? Yeah, I'm trying to figure out
how I'm gonna do this all. So if you got some tips on how I should do this, give me them, because I will need them. I'm gonna need you guys to work, thank you. Ah, it's almost night time. Chill. Back in. Yeah, you go for a rest. You need to. Chicky chaka chaka oogie oogie aga aga I can do the mega digga doo 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 doo. Okay, oh, what we're gonna need for the musket is we're gonna need to get some high quality power oil, which is typically found near Yeah!
I might need to get an Anubis. They would be helpful. Okay, I'm gonna see if I can get a jet dragon when I can. Over here is the one that I need, because I need to get those little, like, Deppers, I think it was? Deppers? Near the beaches, I know that for sure. It's right here. The foot of the volcano. They typically spawn. Wow. Thank you. I could have captured one. That would have been good. Oh. Hyperfoon. Ooh, I think that was. I'll have to sort the schematic. So this is a legendary, so that'll be rare. Those there could be used for other reasons. Let me go. I don't know if the manta rays give you.
Okay, it's not here that I want it then. There go, the mod. This is where I need to be, the mod. Learn. Zone, I mean. The mod zone is where we want. If we can get mobile. Ooh, the mods. Okay. Once I get the boss, then we should head off for a bit. We might head off for a bit, say hello to a couple of my friends, and then we might continue. If that ever happens. No way. This is the mod up. I'm right next to him, but where? Did he know? If you could... Oh, what's your stats like? My god. My god. You got... No way! Bang, bang! I will do that and get myself a chest right. Send me stationery. So we don't need seeds. Don't need those coins. They are precious actually. Schematic here I don't need. Don't need you. Don't need Meg Spears either. Don't need you. Don't need you. Will I need these eggs tonight? Put these eggs away. Put meat in here. I can save you quite a decent amount. Which I didn't dangerous, I know, right? Mm. Yeah, yeah. I'm in a sick mode. Hey man, can I buy some ammo? Yeah, how much you want? How much I'll bet you? Don't need that much, maybe like... 500? Jesus, they passed me by. I might look. I'll just. Big man. I didn't see big man to walk me out. Shut up, you. Get your family out of here. Damn boy. Capital Jesus. So you won't get anything on the mods until you... Sweeper's actually huge. These guys are strong. I might actually need to get ammo. Armor, I mean. Jesus Christ, Mary and Joseph, I might need some help, eh? Could you make me now? 20. Cool. I'm not gonna need a human to do them. Mama, I'm gonna need a pacifier. Mom, pacifier. Stop lying with those words. I believe her.
you don't need her, do you?
Oh. Then die in a fire! Ha ha ha!
Can you put them on fire? More ingots. I think I need better shield. I'm gonna need a pot. Yeah, I'll be. So bad the muddy bats. Metal merchant. Hopefully, not been a sea, ba 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 ba.
No way!
Good juice. Ah, you're a weak sod, I know it!